welcome back to my channel. Today I bring you another lookbook, and this is from a website called dressgal.com. They have super cute clothing and super affordable as well. So the best part of this outfit is the crochet cover-up, which I'm wearing. You can use it over a bathing suit, you can use it over a regular outfit, some shorts, a little crop top. You can use it pretty much with anything, and it just spices up your outfit and makes it look super duper stylish and really cute. Underneath it, I'm just using a bathing suit top that I got from Forever 21 and a pair of jean shorts. And you can also turn this into a really fun crochet dress with just a long tank top underneath, and you can just use it as a one piece. And here is a little clip of the bathing suit top, which has some fray going down the top.
Okay, next.
The second outfit is totally, again, my type of style. It has a crochet top, which is really fun and really cute, and it has the perfect length of sleeves that just drag near your shoulder. And I paired this shirt with a pair of leggings, and these are really cool because they have these little cutouts on the side. They're pretty much little ovals, and it just looks really stylish, and I really like them paired together, and they're super comfortable and really airy. And with this last outfit, I had to include a skirt. This is a skater skirt, and it's a royal blue color that's really beautiful for the summer. And I'm using a crop top. This is a lace one, and it has the most beautiful detail all throughout it. It's super comfortable as well. And I just think these two look super cute together. And I'm using a pair of Jessica Simpson sandals that have some bling near the toes. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Sorry it was a little bit quick. I usually like to make these a little bit longer and take my time on each outfit, but this was super rushed because we were in the super hot sun. I hope you still enjoyed it, and I want to say a big thank you to each of you because we're super duper close to 10,000 subscribers. Just so crazy and so unbelievable. And I just thank you from the bottom of my heart for staying here with me and staying by my side. Let me know if you have any other requests, and I will talk to you guys really soon. Bye!